So how does Git work? A Git repository is a key value object stored where all objects are indexed by their SHA1 hash value. All commits, files, tags, and file system tree nodes are different types of objects living in this repository. A Git repository is a large hash table with no provision made for hash collisions. Git specifically works by taking snapshots of files.